calling me the night from just inside my lips. And now I'll write her betterment to the world through wish, wish I fall off, growing distant. I'll write her and pull my face fresh from the waxy palms. It's kept so
something to the fading of faith. My whole childhood was the broken guitar and my sister's silly yellow blanket. Now I carry slender and sexy curved sledgehammers to break the bricks I bought. I should've never went to college, but took a trip to Costa Rica to cut rainforest to choke myself.
Making up Miss Boba Fett as I go along
and rejecting the truths that I've been served.
Making up Miss Boba Fett as I go along
and rejecting the truths that I've been served.
Besides tuition for my countenance pressed fine in reverse black, sterile print of product of cave drawings gone automated with these loafers and a checkbook twisted tightly into
my nose to let her. Do you know?
Do you know how many times I thought about writing about the paper I wrote?
Right, this week, tongue. I don't even know where I've been. In the basement, tugging the gas main. Something's been left out of this game. God, did you remember to render everything? I've seen 1,078 Sundays and 7 borders where the liquid meets land. I've even seen stars. So where the fuck is end? I am dead.
I'm leaking into stoned and severed existence.
I have been consumed by my own breath.
We will have a complete silence.
Stroopy up and grateful, Velcro Skull Boy and his turtle face. Put the life-size tack, marionette. He thought looked an awful lot like him with his time toad and mildew. Baby clothes of a businessman, jerk, quack off, slumpy's target with bad posture. Bring what can hold in. There's a king of jungle gear. Middle of America's valise, but spare the goss. He's losing power, but the gallon glory, glory. Bottom of the quicksand's gonna give him a whole lot less to think about than change that steel trap perspective hood. Perhaps
I've been living in a record skipped film. I'm falling off the side of the boat, and when I hit water, I'm falling off the side of the boat. I fall asleep hoping tomorrow tastes like poems and honeysuckle. I move slow cause the sky looks bluer when you fuck the order of the day. You're the way the shelves are meant to fit. I wish I had a pair of stilts to wear both. I played the flute in some fight traffic hallway in my old high school. But these are only friends to the seed itself. Maybe Spain is the open face smile from some life I saw in a movie and always thought I'd live.
Jackpot.
La police there.
This is potent.
A dressy for peace. I raise my eyebrow when somebody called me
Lord. Ready to feel all with the trash heap of collecting it with an assist of more and larger.
Lodging
the love in our
throats. Daughter's belt for speed lift on the floor.
fourth floor, we're in the basement. With a marionette's hang, waiting for wet hands to sip in the limp pen.
Fuck the fashion show.
Crumbled bubble, nimble window trap.
Thank you. never to get paint on my glasses again. Out for the view, I can gather myself once as a very, fairly small robot. I have no anti. And what ripped his face off wasn't even a painkiller. And boyish and uncomfortable, he can't sit. Artificial day skeleton keeps him up all night. Puts himself away. There is a me bigger than this ballroom. There is a me smaller than the building. Smaller still, smaller still, smaller still, smaller still. Afloat with Dan. Dan.
Kiss.
Bye.
taught myself to survive a four-story fall. Wearing a spacesuit and a dead Englishman's socks. It's a textbook procedure, kid. Right out of the pages of the hollowed out book where once I hid my pink speckled glasses. Don't lose your suit, so for such a simple step as hitting ground, just remember to roll. Just remember to roll. Silence in a five-story stairwell, I say, and that's all I can think of in my brain, and I ain't better than a draw. Oh, I can barely squeeze that lie through the black clock pinhole between my two front teeth. I've kept the razor under my tongue since I was a small toddler with a tight belt. I haven't been able to kiss a woman with an open mouth, my friend, cause I'm afraid that I'd split her lip. Is that sick? It seems I'm only meeting sleep where we meet and dream at the concrete bottom of the Brody garage bridge you just jumped from. Who would have ever thought art school could be so sickening? Wearing a werewolf mask, you tucked your shirt and you said it's nice to look like you just stepped out of a movie. And sure, you look cinematic, silhouette on the edge of the roof of a car park under the orange sunset sky. With an empty sketch pad and a werewolf mask, we always meet too late after you done did it. Put cracks in concrete 50 feet from where I first saw you stand. A pack of little birds peck at your flesh and your monster mask as I reach to touch your shoes, to track the trail of where you've been. Louisiana purchase was a fluke in my mind. We never should have bought it in the first place. The rams, crumpled horn, and empty turtle shell. Sunset is an all-day process. Sunset is an all-day process. The rams, crumpled horn, and empty turtle shell. Sunset is an all-day process. Sunset is an all-day process. The rams, crumpled horn, and empty turtle shell. Sunset is an all-day process. Sunset is an all-day process. We seem to be sinking deeper into a vat of honey glaze. Shall we live, or shall we laminate ourselves into a standard appetizing position? At school this quarter, all the supply list. Cover Reynolds wrap and contact paper. Report covers and lacquer. Am I here to something, something? Or start a dead butterfly collection? William Howard Taft is appalled that as an artist I wouldn't want to woke up indulging a set of highly toxic and rare natural pigments or beautiful paper to waste the rainforest with. But friends, we've no longer a need for glitzy masters who paint gold leaf holy babies at the backs of cathedrals.
Turn into animals. The things I look like on tour. Earth, my living room once was. general, the wet hat in his right hand. The ozone's bald spot, along with your brand new clothes, curves into a dozen frozen roses and cosmos with unbid cats.
Two women walk up to a penny. One says,
oh, look, a penny.
And then the one,
it's a lucky one.
Says,
no, it isn't.
And they both walk on.
The dead frog. Here's where the flies come in. Flies come in.
This is where the pop.
The dead dog.
On the shoulder of David Nelson.
It's not pixelated. It's dead.
Generally, we do that as our final song. Can anyone tell me? Or
I hold my breath until they ask for an
encore. Je pouvais me hablar comme c'est le encore, pero je sais que les miroirs. What time do the bars close here?
Three.
Quelle heure les bars close? Three. What time is it right now? Oh, we can do one more song. All right, we'll do one. If you guys want, I'm not trying to force myself. And
thank Jesus.
He lived. Well, look, but first, should we introduce the... We sometimes don't
Let's
do this.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Rod Nordstrom, ladies and gentlemen.
This is Jordan Dalrymple, jail number two. He's the second jail. The first jail died, like the ultimate warrior, you know? This is our second jail. I'm Yoni, and this is Adam.
The sound of the handshake.
Everything on top, just gravy. 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 Everything on top, just gravy.
Everything on top, just gravy. Everything on top, just gravy. Everything on top, just gravy.
Everything on top, just gravy. Just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy,
everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy,
everything on top, just gravy, everything on top, just gravy. Oh, now that Harry Sue had it for you.
Thank you. satisfied. You must be 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 satisfied. You must.
Satisfied, you must be satisfied. Thank you very much. Beautiful audience.